Rhoades' father and confidant jumped into a business?
I'm in it too.
In it? Why?
Because it's a winner.
Where did he get the capital? I cannot find the source.
It had to be a personal loan. I want you to think about what you're really trading on to be who you are.
You worry about my soul, and I'll just keep doing my job. They're gonna crush you.
Is that so?
Look right into their eyes as the life drains out of them.
Axelrod is right where he needs to be.
Son of a bitch.